LeBron, what inspired you the most growing up?
Oprah, it was definitely my mom. She taught me what hard work truly meant. It made me believe anything was possible, no matter where I came from.
What keeps you going today?
My kids and my community. They're my motivation.
Have you seen the AI baby podcast trend blowing up on social media lately? You know, those funny and surprisingly deep videos where baby characters made with AI talk about life, love, and everything in between. They're getting millions of views, and the people making them are actually earning real money from it. What's fascinating is why people are so drawn to this type of content. There's something special about hearing deep, meaningful thoughts coming from cute, baby-like characters that contrast grabs attention and makes people stop scrolling to listen. And because it's new and different, people love sharing it. It just feels fresh and fun. But here's what most creators don't realize. This trend isn't just about baby podcasts. The real power is in the tech behind it, AI dialogue scenes. You can use it for so many things: character roleplay, educational videos, comedy, storytelling, reaction content, and a lot more. And that's exactly what I'm going to show you today. In this video, I'll show you how to create AI baby podcast content and other viral talking photo videos from scratch. To get started, we will be using CapCut. A lot of people still think CapCut is just a basic app for quick social media edits, but they're missing something big. CapCut has quietly turned into one of the most powerful AI tools out there for creating content. Their new AI dialogue scene feature is exactly why I keep saying this is such an exciting time to be a content creator. Let's dive into the step-by-step process of making this viral AI baby podcast. Go ahead and download the CapCut mobile app first. The link's right there in the description. You're going to want to have it ready because what I'm about to show you is going to change how you think about making videos. Before we dive into the exciting stuff, if you're a creator and want more videos like this about AI tools, make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel. It really helps me know what kind of content you enjoy and want to see more of. Step 1. Creating podcast dialogue script and image prompt. Now that we've watched the sample video and understand the style we want, let's start making our own. To make it easier for you, I have attached the exact prompts you can use to generate image of baby Steve Harvey. If you want the exact prompt I use, check the pinned comment in my Telegram channel. The link is in the video description below. Step 2. Generating the images with CapCut. After getting the character description prompt, the next step is to use CapCut to create images of our podcast hosts with baby faces. Open CapCut and go to the text to image feature. This will take you to the image creation page in the box provided. Paste the description you got from my Telegram channel for your first baby podcast host. Now set up your image settings, choose portrait for the aspect ratio. This gives you a vertical image, which works best for showing the character. Click Generate, and CapCut will create the baby images in a few seconds. Look through the results and download the one you like best for your first host. Then, repeat the same steps using the second character description to create and download an image of your second podcast host with a baby face. Once done, you'll have both baby images ready for your video. Step 3. Transforming your generated baby images to life with the AI dialogue scene. All right, let's jump right into what makes CapCut's AI dialogue scene so incredible. This feature is available on the CapCut mobile, and I'm going to show you exactly how to find it. First, open your CapCut app on your mobile. Once you're on the homepage, look for Avatar Tools. You'll see this option right there on the main screen. Click on Avatar Tools if you can't find this feature, then click on All Tools, and then select AI Dialogue Scene. So, what exactly does this AI dialogue scene do? Here's where it gets exciting. It transforms your static photos into talking or singing characters in seconds. This is literally the tool that can help you create viral baby podcast content for TikTok, Instagram, or YouTube Shorts. Click the upload button and select the baby photo we generated earlier. Now here's where the magic happens. You have several options. You can also record your own voice by clicking the microphone icon, or upload audio from another video if you have existing content. There's even an option to choose from trending songs if you want your photo to sing. Next, click on the voice library and you'll see over 100 different voice options. You've got trending voices that are popular right now, character voices for roleplay content.
Back in my day, you didn't ask what the Wi-Fi password was. You asked, "Can I come in?" These kids now can't change a tire, can't cook a meal.
Emotional voices for dramatic scenes, professional voices for business content, different languages including English, Spanish, Portuguese, and more. For this example, I'm choosing a friendly, energetic voice that matches the vibe I want.
Back in my day,
you didn't ask what the Wi-Fi password was.
Back in my day, you didn't ask what the Wi-Fi password was, and you asked, and can I come in?
Click on React and set your duration. Next, hit the Generate button and watch the magic happen. In just a few moments, CapCut's AI will sync the voice to your baby photo, creating realistic lip movements and expressions that match the audio. Next, click Export. Look at that result.
Back in my day, you didn't ask what the Wi-Fi password was. You asked, can I come in?
The lip syncing is incredibly smooth and the facial expressions actually match the tone of the voice. This is the kind of content that's going viral right now. Step 5, advanced features and multi-character scenes. Alright, let's make things more interesting. What if you want to create a scene where two characters are actually talking to each other, like a real conversation? No problem, here's how to do it. We'll follow the same steps we used before. Simply head back to the Google Doc you got from my Telegram channel and get the conversation between the two characters, or you can come up with your choice of a conversation between the two characters. Let's say our characters are baby Oprah Winfrey as the podcast host and baby LeBron James as the guest. All we need to do is to create a fun and natural sounding chat between them. It should feel like they're really talking, asking questions, giving answers, even joking around if needed. Once we have the full conversation, we'll move on to adding voices and visuals for each character, just like we did earlier. Now that our dialogue is ready, the next step is to bring baby Oprah Winfrey and baby LeBron James to life in the studio. We'll start by generating their images, one for baby Oprah, the host, and one for baby LeBron, the guest. Once both images are created, it's time to make them talk and play out their parts in the conversation. Let's begin with baby Oprah Winfrey. Click the upload button and select the baby Oprah image we earlier generated. Copy the first line of baby Oprah's script and paste it into CapCut's dialogue input section. Click on the voice library and choose a voice that fits baby Oprah from the 100 plus voice options available.
LeBron, what inspired you the most growing up?
LeBron, what inspired you the most growing up?
Adjust the duration if needed, then click generate. CapCut's AI will sync the voice to the image, making baby Oprah's lips move realistically to match the words. When it's done, click export. Repeat these steps for all of baby Oprah's remaining lines until all her dialogue scenes are complete and saved. Now let's do the same for baby LeBron James. Click upload and select the baby LeBron image we generated. Copy the first line of baby LeBron's script and paste it into CapCut's dialogue input. Open the voice library again and pick a voice from the available options.
She taught me what hard work truly meant.
Oprah, it was definitely my mom. She taught me what hard work truly meant.
My mom. She taught me what hard work truly meant.
Set the duration, hit generate, and CapCut will create a lifelike video where baby LeBron speaks his line.
My kids and my community, they're my motivation.
Once done, click export. Repeat these steps for the rest of baby LeBron's dialogues until all his scenes are ready. And that's it! You now have animated scenes for both characters, each saying their parts of the conversation. Step 6, finalizing your scenes. We've reached the final step, and it's just as important as everything we've done so far. This is where we bring all the pieces together to create a complete and meaningful podcast video. Now that you've created all the dialogue scenes, it's time to arrange them in the correct order, just like the conversation we got on our Google Doc. Go back to CapCut Edit and click on New Project. Start by uploading each video scene one after the other, following the flow of the podcast script. First, upload the baby Oprah Winfrey scene, as the host opens the show. Next, upload baby LeBron James's response. Then, Oprah's next line, followed by LeBron's next response, and so on. Make sure each scene follows the exact sequence of the conversation for it to feel real and natural. Once everything is in place, you can now polish your video. Add transitions between scenes for smooth flow. Add captions if you want the words to appear on screen. You can also apply filters or effects to match the mood or style of your video. If any scene needs fixing, feel free to trim or adjust it. When you're happy with how it looks, just hit export and that's it. Your animated podcast video is now ready to be uploaded and shared on your channel. Don't forget, download CapCut from the link in the description and try the AI dialogue scene today on both mobile and PC to enjoy its benefits. Start now and see how easy it is to create amazing videos. Before you go, remember, the links to all the tools I use in this tutorial are right there in the video description, so you can start creating today. If this video helped you, make sure to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss more tips like this. Thanks for watching.
LeBron, what inspired you the most growing up?
Oprah, it was definitely my mom. She taught me what hard work truly meant. It made me believe anything was possible no matter where I came from.
What keeps you going today?
My kids and my community. They're my motivation.